The all-new Allez Sprint is the world's first alloy superbike. Dive for the winning gap. Bang elbows in the final meters. Dissect the most technical descents. All without feeling like you've gone 10 rounds with the heavyweight champ. We cannibalized the SL7, tore it apart, and rebuilt it using our patented Smartweld technology, creating an alloy bike that's more aero, more powerful, and rides better than anything we've made out of metal before. Simply put, the Allez Sprint is the fastest alloy road bike in history, much thanks to the time its sibling, the Tarmac SL7, spent in the wind. We leveraged every innovation and insight learned during its development to create the all-new Allez Sprint. Its details, like the most complex alloy head tube we've ever made, hydroformed tube shapes inspired by the Tarmac, precision welding, and integrated cables, make it 41 seconds faster over 40 kilometers than the previous model. Aero is critical, but what good is being aero without power? Whether you're launching a sprint out of the final corner or attacking from the gun like a young Italian at the Giro, the Allez Sprint, with its one-piece bottom bracket and down tube, delivers the ruthless efficiency of alloy in combination with unprecedented stability at the bars. And there's no need to sacrifice comfort in the search for power and speed with the Allez Sprint. The SL7's world championship proven geometry, dropped seat stay, and the same carbon seat post and fork featured on the SL7 make this bike as comfortable as it is fast and beautiful. Almost. Above all, there is one innovation that helps us deliver the new Allez Sprint's aerodynamics, power transfer, and handling. Smartweld. We took the most complex head tube we've ever created and our one-piece down-tube bottom bracket and assembled it all with Smartweld, our patented welding method that gives the power back to our engineers. Smartweld takes the weld, a historically weak point in alloy construction, and places it in the optimal location, allowing us to create junctions with stronger, more consistent, and efficient welds, creating an alloy bike that can go toe-to-toe with any carbon copy. It's what makes the Allez Sprint the world's first alloy superbike.